While this one is definitely more math and science based, today I'd like to answer the age-old question, is 0.99999 an infinite number of nines equal to 1? When I was in middle school, while half the class thought no, I thought yes. My reasoning behind it was I couldn't think of a number between 0.99999 and 1. But today, my physics teacher showed me this proof.